How to download HappyMod on iOS. So if you want to download HappyMod on your iOS, on your iPhone or iPad, then just watch this video. First, open the Settings app on your iPhone, scroll down and then tap on General. Now scroll down again and tap on Background App Refresh. So make sure it's turned on and set to Wi-Fi and cellular data. This step is really important for everything to work smoothly. Next, you need to open up your web browser. I'm using Safari, but you can use any other web browser. In the search bar, type HappyMod for iOS. Tap on the official looking link from the results. Once you're on the HappyMod download page, tap on the download button and wait for the process to begin. After the download is complete, go back to the settings, scroll down and tap VPN and device management. You should now see a configuration profile for HappyMod listed. You need to tap on it and follow the instructions to install the profile. Make sure that your VPN is connected. If not, connect it first. This helps the profile work properly, especially if HappyMod is region restricted. Once that's done, you'll be able to open HappyMod and start the setting up. And that's it. In this way, you'll be able to download HappyMod on your iOS. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.